He moved. He's not talking. He was like in cover here, and he got up to where he is now. So he's the, see, he just moved a little bit. He's saying he can't hear us. So dumb.
Good luck out there.
Boring is good, right?
I know Benitez would love to liberate Times Square.
That's the luck out there.
Freezing my butt.
Whoa! Whoa!
I've got two lock picks now. Cool.
You think?
I think I just screwed myself up a little bit by shooting a fire extinguisher. I think it made me disoriented.
Remember, you gotta rest sometime.
Anything up there? Hell yeah, dude, share the love. Hey, welcome back. Okay, I found this box here. Where's the other one? Okay, that was more like a backpack, but yeah, this one I was able to open. So that means Chuck will be able to get it. Ready? Broken legs. We gotta take out the leader. Back out where the bad guys came from, up the street.
They got a new guy.
I'll bring them to you. What sniper? I'm down. Yeah, I guess it is a sniper getting me. I didn't know. Yeah, you're fine. Your game just froze? It's probably the servers. Yeah, I can't move. I'm just kind of pinned down. Are you able to shoot at them while they're shooting at me? Sweet, I'll just keep busy. Got the one purple one down. Purple guy's shield's broken. He's almost dead. When they have a little red circle that fills up, I know when it's a grenade guy, he's throwing a grenade, but like, sometimes the purple guys look like it's almost like a rocket launcher, but I don't see him actually right now, he's filling the red circle. He's doing it now. Did you see that, Chuck? See his head on the left. Yeah. He's in cover, but I'm able to shoot him. He's probably like, hacker. These guys are hackers.
People say the threat has been eliminated.
Got a ACP.
I thank you, my guys.
That.
Thank you, and the people of New York. Fucking
man.
I'm on my
shit,
way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Shit.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Son of a bitch. Excuse me, sir. No problem. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and exit the level. Oh, I guess maybe he could still get the drops? Yeah. Alright, let's just hang out then. Cause you're a seller. You're a seller. Yeah, you just hold the left joystick like a button. I just got blue fabric. Yeah. Oh, he's back. What up, Cracker? Cracker, can you get the drops up here? Do they still drop for you? I do need to go to the post office though, just to turn in these last two missions. So I'm gonna head that way. You guys can just catch up at your own leisure. Is there an achievement for giving these guys like a,
I believe the
a
Lord
bunch of different stuff?
No,
Jesus, please.
Easy does it.
I wonder if there's an achievement for like helping civilians like 50 times or something. Now, when I fast travel, does it fast travel the whole group or just me? Okay. Agreed. I've been talking to you. I feel like I've been replying.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Well, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too. Get to work.
Yep, this should do nicely. Good work, Agent.
A new agent is joining your team.
Yeah, I'm just trying to listen to a video. It's cool.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent. You just made my Tinkerheart real happy. Designated area for repairing, repurposing, and refurbishing gear and weapons. You can go crazy in there, Agent.
Break. I'm working here.
Dude, this dude up here is an asshole.
Yeah, bye.
This, what's his name? I don't remember his name. Paul? Paul Rudd? Fucking asshole.
who it is.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can from here. Stay frosty out there.
Don't get too cocky out there.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Yeah, that's how I feel like this saw is. Do you guys have the recalibration at the security? Is it security or is it tech? Is that tech? It was a tech wing upgrade. It's called recalibration. It unlocks item stat switching. What does that mean? For them, do you want to do a just like a little side mission here, like an encounter or something? Right, you're kind of heading to one. So
Agent, we got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special, because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Ascending coordinates.
So I have a perk once you do all the, I guess, side missions in an area, it'll put all the phones and things like that on the map.
Hey, this is Allie from 89.8, your home for the best music. Am I talking to Naomi?
Yeah, it'll be nice later in the game when we've basically done everything.
Well, Naomi, you are a very lucky little girl, because if you can answer one question, you're going to be a finalist for a chance to see the Nutcracker at the Lincoln Center.
Yay!
Now listen carefully. Can you tell me who wrote this song?
It's Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky. My grandma taught me that.
You've got a very smart grandma, and you're a very smart girl, because you're now entered to win those tickets. Keep listening, and you'll find out if you won real soon.
Okay, bye.
Did he say you'll win real food?
Did you listen to that phone recording? The end of it was kind of weird. It doesn't matter. Yeah, I did. There was one collectible. Chuck, what were you saying though? Mm-hmm. Yes, and there's a table, but I still don't understand what that table does. What does that mean? Oh, it's like re-rolling it. Okay. I'm not gonna do that with these low-level stuff, but that'll be cool later in the game.
Hey, you got any money? Huh? What kind of watch is that?
No, I get it. Should we do a mission? Like, how long is Mark gonna be gone? I think we should really not wait on him. I'm still gonna try to do this side mission first since we already have it on the waypoint, you know? Nade.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Is it still here? I thought we beat it. Sorry. Another supply drop, I guess, coming, Memo?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Yeah, back here. Hey, what's up, little red? Thank you. wonder how many of these we have to defend. Right.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
It's gotta be the last one, right? Oh, they're taking we're taking damage at our supplies. Get off my supplies, you assholes. Get off. Reload your gun, idiot.
On that one, but I wouldn't take any of them.
I got a backpack blueprint, sweet.
Bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
All right, Chuck, what's your ETA? Do you get experience for it, even though you're not over here with us? Are you getting the experience? Dude, I can't wait to get to level 9. Okay, so as the M4 carbine and the police M4 look drastically different. Okay. Right. Whatever. Stupid inventory. Alright, which one did you want me to pull up on here? Yeah, blue encounter. Nah, let's do that encounter. We're still waiting on Chuck. Was this it? Oh, okay.
Now Without you, we'd have been dead.
Dude, that was easy compared to the last one.
Hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
There's electronic parts in this room.
Watch rioters on one in here.
Glad you're not shooting at us.
Nice. Yeah, now we have to defend the officer. Are we doing these encounters like back to back to back?
Take the back door of the building.
Sorry about your abdomen, bro. But you're dead.
What?
Oh yeah, I got tons of electronics here in the store. Oh my god, there's a ton of them out here. Where they keep coming from? Oh, okay, so earlier we got objective completed, but not encounter, I think.
Glad you came along when you did help there. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
Yeah, it's all good. Is it the green one? Yeah, it's a hostage rescue. Can I go through this building?
Nope.
Alright, let's see.
Man, battalion. Hey, you got any money? Huh?
The LMB freaks me out. They owe us.
You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Dude,
and no
stay
one
alert.
To die.
Just taking what's owed, you know?
Oh, cut the bullshit, huh?
Fresh meat.
Nobody's here to help anyone.
Here we go.
It's the force. Get out of here.
So Corey and Alicia, they're like going to Padre for spring break, or what's the deal? Huh, that's cool. They're kind of, I bet, doing one last thing before she has the kid, you know? Mark and Megan were trying, not Mark, but Chris Schwartz and Megan were trying to do that before they had their kid, just kind of get some extra trips in solo. I almost said something like that just a minute ago.
Get out.
Why isn't it just hold it? Alright, search area for a key. That's in the building. Yeah, or the gold. The gold beacon! Get it, son! Run. Oh, Cookie's finally here? Welcome to the party.
Civilians are secured.
Get out of here. I want that box, civilian. I opened it.
It's unbelievable.
Alright, let's do a real mission here. Before Memo's gotta go. I've got a
polystyrene.
Oh, that was too hard. I've got one that says go to Hudson Yard safe house. But Memo's a little bit behind, so I guess we could do whatever Memo needs. Subway morgue?
We just brought in another load of polystyrene.
Is that the one we did? Yeah, that's the one we just did, but we can do it again. Alright, fast traveling. I can set the difficulty this time.
A mass grave, which explains why the cleaners.
Memo, do you want me to set it on hard?
Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is.
Oh my God, Memo, settle.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive. Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
Oh, really? Shit, yeah, watch the flank, Cookie. They go down. Memo, are you in the middle of them? Keep on back up. I'm about to run out of ammo.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Put it on hard difficulty. Probably gonna go down.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
I'm getting you, don't move. Still one more. Dude, this is crazy that they're flanking us like this. Sorry, dude. That was my bad. I am really low.
On your team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh crap, I'm down as well. That's funny. Come save us. Cracker, where are you?
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired.
Does this mean they're gonna flank us again? At least I have ammo again. Alright. I guess I'm waiting for you, Memo, to do your thing. This time. You wanted to shoot somebody in a tank. Started shooting at me, so I don't know if you shot or not, Memo, but he started shooting at me for no reason, so I don't see him flanking us this time. That's good. Right stairs. Oh, he's actually up here. Talk to me, Goose. Left stairs. Fall back to the courtyard. Okay, Cookie. Fall back more. Fall back more.
Agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Now the flankers are in too. Can you just respawn, Chuck? What's up, Rob? Dude, we're gonna go down. Cookie, were you able to get back in? So you're in? So if I hold up? Oh, so when you gave up, it put you all the way at the post office? Oh wow, yeah, it's not even counting us in the mission because we ran back so far. Yeah. They upped the difficulty on hard from the beta, I think, Memo. I think we just need to roll that on normal for you. So we get a little bit better stuff. Let's see here. What was that mission called again?
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place.
That's the post office. What was that mission called again? I can't find it on the map. See it. Oh, there it is. Alright, I'm fast traveling to it. It's right of the post office. Set back on level 6. Actually, it's not set on level 6. They're still level 9s. What the? I can change it now. I can't. Well, shit. Where do you get level 9? I'll tell you that much. I've got 2 guns and I think 1 or 2 pieces of armor I can put on at 9. Oh, Memo, I didn't know we were the same level. down here. We just have to keep coming down.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Here they come. Fall back. What? It changed because Mark's here. Yeah. Oh, that one's still a 9 for me. Geronimo.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Oh, is it? Oh, I went down. I'm kind of in cover. Do you want me to try to back up? Oh, there we go. Thanks, Cracker.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Jeez, man, I'm getting one-shotted again. Damn. Crack, I'm down on your left. I'm in cover, though. We're all dead.
Artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
It says level 6, but it scales to the highest leveled person, I think. Automatically. It doesn't even show me a level. Does it show you guys a level for these guys? Cause on mine it just has like a red triangle with a skull. And those are actually not part of the mission. When we fall back, that's just like the end game. People coming at us. I don't think we can do this.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
I mean, I don't want you to, but I don't know what else we're gonna be able to do.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Yeah, me too. Oh, dude, I used a med kit and the little left bumper trait that I have, and it didn't register quick enough. Alright, where are you guys gonna spawn at? Base, camp, or spawn point? I'll go to the base. God, this game is not that fun. This game's just not that fun for me. That's not your fault. I think it's too serious. Like, at least with Destiny, like, you had, like, space and supers and things like that. Like, I don't know. I don't think, like, that's why I don't play Call of Duty, you know? Like, it's just not that. It's, like, cool. Like, don't get me wrong. It's cool and realistic, but I don't know. That's just not, like, the type of gamer I am anymore. Oh yeah, what's that?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I just have a little cold. Didn't sleep right, that's all.
Sorry, sir. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What? Hey! Hey, let go of me!
Yeah, we can do Dark Zone. Because it's a different leveling system, right? Is there a specific spot to enter the Dark Zone? I remember in the beta there was points, but I don't see it on my map. I wonder if I can even do Dark Zone yet. DZ01 says level 10 to 12 on my screen. Do you know if it opened up special for you, Mark, at 10? Mark, on your screen, does it have a place where you go into the Dark Zone?
I think somebody's out there.
What do you mean, like?
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to get big fuck you.
I put a waypoint on it. It just says checkpoint on my screen, but it's right next to the Dark Zone. It's purple. I'm wondering if it'll give me the Dark Zone entrance if I go to it.
So, what you gonna do? When this is all over, I mean.
I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we...
Approaching marked location.
West 31st.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
It just says checkpoint.
Dark zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could...
Looks like it is gonna let me in. Yep, discovered DZ01.
Biohazard warning.
Alright, yep, I'm in the dark zone.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
I can come back out and you can fast travel to me. I'll come back out. I just was seeing if we could get into the darkness zone.
Attention. Exiting dark zone.
Alright, I just popped out. Memo. Give it a second, because I literally just walked out. Give the game a few seconds. Maybe it'll help. If not, we'll wait for you. It's at the bottom right of your screen. The wrong button. I meant to do that. Yeah, I think that's how we were all raised, but it really is kind of a bad habit. Yeah.
Biohazard warning. Entering. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Yeah. Yeah. We just need to all grind to level 30 and then we'll be able to play together. Man, Mark, I hate to say it, but I think that we are gonna need to go our separate ways for a few levels. Yeah, I mean, we playing in the DZ is not going to help us get our other level up to help you know, to play with Mark, so we need to leave the darkness zone and just level up. There's a locked door. Oh, I'm getting shot. Damn it. Alright, Alright, I was able to change the subway morgue back to normal now. I think I was too close to the area. Or I needed to go to the mini map, instead of trying to do it like right in front of it. They're level 10, but they're not crazy with the skull on them anymore. Not purple either. Yeah, I don't fully understand that yet, but at least they're not purple. Oh, I've got a lockpick. Do you want me to open it? Does it open it for everybody? Oh, yes. Nice. I did two, so I still have three. I can't open it. Oh! This box right here, I couldn't open it. Could you guys? I wonder if Mikey had opened this for me at one point with one of his lockpicks. Cause I played this with Mikey, you know? He doesn't always communicate what exactly he's doing. He's just like, hey, come here. Like, what? You're gonna miss this. It's funny to you, it's annoying to me. I'm like, this fucking guy. Alright. These are level 6. Nope. Scaled back correctly now. Still just glitched from earlier. So are there endgame raids or anything in this game? Or after you beat it, it's just darkness zone. Yeah, but it's... can't gauge this game. Now it's too easy again. Too far away. It's whatever. It's still so early on in the game, it really doesn't matter in my mind. I thought I saw something red. I didn't see the circle on my screen. It's cool, man. I saw my screen red, but I didn't see the circle, so I was like, well, I'm probably imagining it. I was not. Oh, I'm so close to level 9. It's all daddy wants. She's right here, holy crap. They're angry. So angry. Yeah. I believed in the team. I saw him, I was like, go get him.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, we're in business.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rose gets us the juice we need.
So the cleaners are like a group of people that control the city. And that's like their gang name almost, or like just their faction name. I heard another name in there, but I wasn't 100% sure what it was.
Word here is that Rose is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop it. Be careful.
Oh, okay, so their faction is to burn out the virus.
This project is intended as an extension of the subway system.
So that's like their objective. Okay. And again, I can understand that mentality.
Power relay.
there any other parts of the lore you guys have picked up on? Why we're fighting who and what?
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick.
Otherwise, oh, purples. You're dead. Falling back.
Activate secondary power relay.
This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay
lines
swapped out.
Thank you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
They're here. I wonder how many seconds the fire burns
so,
for.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? I think someone might have hurt you.
Nah, it's got that guy's gonna explode. Alright.
Connect secondary power relay.
On the left.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project.
Alright, Memo, before we go forward, climb up this ladder over here.
Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out.
There's a secret box that Mikey showed me up here.
And recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
Man, it acted like I was going to be able to pick it up, and then right when I got to it, it didn't let me.
Warning. You are now
Did you get something good out of it? I got a blue out of it when I picked it up the one time.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Nice.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Wait. There's a purple behind you guys. I don't know where he came from.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
The sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Oh,
Hey, what's up, Sober? Welcome back, Red.
I taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
What do you know?
It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
It's okay, Sober.
More of these assholes? Really?
Sober, how far are you in it? Back from the bottom next, guys.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh. Yeah, they are. Dang, already an 18 silver?
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanness, and I'm a fault.
Oh, that was a yellow. Yeah, fall back. I got my 9. Oh, run, run, run. Get off the fucking wall. Yeah, we found that out the hard way, Sober. We had my buddy up here that was a 15. Oh, his thing's gonna explode. Nice.
Fucking thing. Jesus.
Alright, that's a wrap. System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. Gonna lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Elevator time. Get your own elevator. No, I don't know. I don't know which one's which. I don't even know if it matters, to be honest. No, you got me stuck in here with Cookie. Oh, no. Get in. Oh, man.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Yeah, now we gotta take Memo back to the post office. I'm excited to stream tomorrow. I'm gonna try that Styx game. That was the other free with Xbox Live Gold. I need to see how many hours it is, because I want to try to beat it tomorrow in like one day, like I did last weekend with that Sherlock Holmes. Get that 100 viewer magic. I doubt it, but it's worth a try. If I could just get in between, I don't know, 10 to 20, I'll be happy. Just kind of have a chill. Most of my regulars, I'll be happy. I think I can unlock something in the medical or is it security wing I have enough for. Told me earlier, I wasn't listening. I never listened to this game. 620, oh yeah, virus lab. Count it.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Free fab. Give me that fab. With a laptop back. With a laptop back. Alright, security. Watch yourself out there. Zero for the tech wing. Alright. At least I upgraded the medical side a little bit. Oh, I'm sounding like death again. Dude, I sounded so bad this morning, Cookie. I went out last night to the stupid, crappy Chances Are. And, dude. My throat this morning was so scratchy. It was ridiculous. Shot all his ankles, all of them. Don't you run from me, child. Executed him. Straight headshots. Oh, back of the head.
Approaching marked location.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
System's garbage. Oka, what's up, bro? I'm dismantling only, I'm not even selling.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Yeah, that's probably a pretty good call, man, on like half and half.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Here. Let's see here. Let's go. Death location. I don't want to be reminded of that. That's just rude, game. That's just rude. I guess I'm going to head here and then I can make like kind of a circle around. Oh, Cookie's with me. What up, Cook? I didn't know you were here. Roy. Yeah, I'm just rescuing hostages. You know, saving the world. Save the cheerleader. Save the world. Discovered tenderloin, delicious.
Morning. Hostile presence.
I'm just worried about the gamers. Still around the corner. Behind your corner, slut. He did. Alright, looks like he's gonna come out.
Warning.
Of another building.
Hostile presence detected.
Yep, on the roof, they're dropping down. right. Oh, the game's trying to freeze. Oh, it didn't. Moss. Be gone. Oh, he totally exploded. You called that. You so called that. I got the black lung now. Detected. Joe Chavez, 3 of 5. I don't know. I just found an agent trace. That's new. Even though it says 3 of 5, I don't remember ever doing that before. Daddy's home. Somewhere. You know it. Yeah, I just got a hostage key too. Now we get to release the hostages. Okay, I didn't even know we had any. I guess we were doing a hostage rescue and I forgot.
Civilians are secured.
Finally! Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Right? Get the hell out of my way. I don't see a box in here. Isn't there usually like a box to loot? Oh, this poor dude died. Rest in peace, bruh. Alright. Dude, we got straight screwed on this mission. No box. Dude, rage quit. Man, this is garbage. That was the agent thing that I picked up. It's just like a hint, like an agent trace. I don't remember seeing that before. Huh? Woman, get out the way. Now they're coming from the other way. We're in between two groups. This is the part two. So I skipped on the agent trace 1 and 2 and went straight to 3. Have you found the fourth part yet? Because, like, it pointed me down here. But, I think this might be a dead end. Okay, it's not a dead end. Sweet. I thought it was a dead end. Dad? Are you in here? Dad? Oh, found it. Agent Trace. Joe Chav. Found it. Chuck, if you want it, I'm on it. Oh, you're here. Sometimes the radar makes it seem like you're a lot further away than you really are. And then this place is crawling with weapon parts. Oh, and then I just got a green holster, level 10. Balin! Oh, there's a dog in here, though. He's not gonna attack me, is he? Down, dog. Down, Scruffy. Alright, well, tell him we said hello. Definitely be careful. All right, later. All right, Cookie. It's back to just you and me. Buddy. Alright. So, the question is, I think I earlier found an actual story mission. It's Hudson Safe Yards. Do you want to do it? Yes. Yeah. I'm gonna try to fast travel. I've got a mission that's pretty close, the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. I can fast travel to. Okay. Yes, sir. Let's do it. What do you want to do this mission? Then you go take a break and eat. You want to just do that now? That's what I want to do. Fabric discovered. Fabric. Do I look like a man that cares about fabric?
You should be close, Agent. Heads up, Agent. I've got something important for you. You should be close, Agent.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Good work, Agent.
Completed. territorial safe houses, blah blah blah. Firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppet say, those are the people in your neighborhood. Oh yeah, you can view players in the safe house with the right joystick as a button.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on
Like, if you come up to these other agents over here, it'll actually, like, say it on the screen. View player with right joystick. Oh, really?
Those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country. NSA types who look and sound like you and me until their on switch gets flipped.
Okay.
Then what? They start rounding people up? Putting them in camps? Executing us? I don't know, but the thing is, nobody knows. I mean, martial law is undemocratic, but at least it's transparent. Who these people are, what they're up to, it's also top secret. Even the president probably doesn't know.
Yeah, it's funny, like, everybody goes to the front desk. I work behind the counter.
Plausible fucking deniability. Home of the free? My ass.
So that was, like, the whole mission. Alright, so you take it off?
Exiting the safe area.
Yeah. I guess I could probably eat a quick sandwich. But you're coming right back. Oh, okay. So you're not even gonna log off. Alright, see you in a second. I might just do encounters.
Problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Man, nothing but useless crap.
What are they doing? What do you guys do? Oh, Mocha, you want to try something? You want to do a little experiment with Mubot I've never done before? Mocha, we just tried and we couldn't do it. Alright, use a new Mubot command called exclamation point title. And see if you can change the title of my current stream. For JTF pickup. Supplies.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Warning. Okay, I actually changed the stream detected. Name. Shut up, Red. Shut up. Hater? Bunch of haters? We are solving math problems. You know I will. You know I will. Don't tempt me. Oh, that's bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. Those med kits don't activate quick enough. Totally worked, Mocha. It totally worked. Alright, so most of the time, Mocha, I'm gonna be pretty happy with the title, but every now and then, I don't know, if I'm not happy with the title or something like that, at least we can change it. Or like if I have a giveaway and I wanna advertise it in the title and then we do it, we can like take it off. Or just like different little things, you know. I don't know. I think it'll be handy. I mean, not like all the time, but I think it's something that could be cool. I don't even care for this game. I mean, just whatever, really. It didn't do like a weird notification.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network.
You changed the title, did it?
Check it out. We never did a scene like this.
We can do a giveaway. I've got a Xbox Live 7-day pass. Woo! Giving away free Xbox Live gold.
Down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this.
Missing agent discovered. Let's see. Jeremy, which direction are you at, bro? This way? Alright, Jeremy. Don't you screw me. This better not be one of Watson's tricks. Into the dark abyss. Here we go, Jeremy Carmichael. Sounds like a real loser. Dude, you know, that's actually not bad. Put that, Mocha. The Division sucks. Where bullet sponges rain and no fun is had.
Where you are now entering a safe area.
Manhattan is the most depressing place on the earth. Alright, let's see here.
Morning.
Headed to the
you are now leaving the safe area.
Green zone. Can't wait till tomorrow. Actually play like a new game. I'm really excited about tomorrow. That door doesn't open, by the way. That's the second time I've smashed my head against the wall. My nade, punk. Uh-oh. Daddy. Where'd you come from? where the people that survived the virus come at you with baseball bats and all wear the same pullover. The military is gone, but the gangs live on forever. Welcome to the division.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Dun-na-dun-na-dun-na.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
Come on, come on, Lee. Dun-na-na. Reload your gun, you sucker. I hope this doesn't hurt my supplies, but I totally just threw a grenade. Dude, Mocha, I'm jealous of your elite controller. I'm jelly. Totally jelly.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Warning. Incoming. Oh, there's a phone up here. I don't have time for that. Where's the next supplies? Way down there? Holy crap, game. Cooperate with me. So far away.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Maybe they should learn how to shoot back. And why are they shooting at the supplies? Cover, dummy. Come here, daddy. Sit down, punk. Alright, cool. We got him. Got him. Alright. Is that it?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Run, run, run. Run like you Tubbs. Come on, Tubbs. Get with the program. Where did you come from, bro? Oh, whatever. How about those kneecaps? Oh, I hit the wrong button. See you later.
Just like I myself recovered some endangered supplies in season 3. Maybe later on you can put it.
What do I like about this game? I guess
over.
Upgrading the post office is pretty cool. I mean, actually the setting of the game is kind of cool. They did an excellent job of duplicating New York. They did a really good job making the game. I mean, it's a very pretty, pretty game. Don't get me wrong. It's just not that fun for me. And I mean, for a lot of people, it will be fun. I'm over the super serious games, man. I played COD for years. And I just want to have fun when I play. I've played first-person shooters since I was, I don't know, whenever GoldenEye came out. I was, what? Probably like 11. You know, it just gets to a point where I just really like my indie games.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Hey, you got any money? Hostage rescue. Run, hostage, run, buddy!
Oh, well.
We need something in between Sunset Overdrive and this. And we actually have it. It's called Destiny. But that game has no content right now. Destiny's a great game. It just
warning, hostile presence detected.
Just needs a new DLC. Destiny's great. I love Destiny. Hold on, Cookie. I'm doing a hostage rescue, but I can't find the key. I think I just love to hate on this game, Mocha. I do need to stop. Oh, now the key spawned. Okay, cool. Some tech parts. Yes, sir.
Thank you. Cool.
What's up, hostages? Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Anytime now. Seriously, this girl won't move. Look at this chick. All right, I'm gonna use a lock on this one, a lock pick. So let's kind of take turns on that cookie. Oh, dude, I just got a really nice holster. Ballin'. I need to quit saying that. Seriously, those are some pretty good upgrades. I'm pretty happy. Take a look-sees at this map again. What do we need to do here? Okay, so I don't see any actual real story missions. It's all just upgrade the post office right now, I guess.
There's a
medical mission kind of to the north of us. It's called Amherst Apartment.
Need to get this
our main suspect.
So
located
I think.
His residence at this oh apartment
wait wait wait.
In
it recommends level 14. Let's not do that. Let's try to find one that's around our level. What level are we? 9? Almost 10?
The billboard.
Yes, I think somebody's out there.
What, you mean like help?
Another load of polystyrene. We can. I'd rather do this mission, and on the way, if you want, we can maybe do
a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kind of hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means.
Just call it out if you see a side mission you want to do, but that's the direction I want to go. Actually, yeah, go ahead and knock out a side mission. I gotta take a leak, man.
The Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
Alright, Cook. You knocking out those side missions, bruh. No? Oh, okay. Should I fast travel to where we need to go, or walk? Yeah, that's what I was saying. Yeah, just we could work our way.
We just brought in another load of polystyrene.
What did I just do with my phone? Okay, it's in my pocket. Okay, so you. Oh, I think I found that agent. His name's like Jeremy Carmichael or something. There is a phone. It looks like I'm missing up here. Yeah, but I got it.
Sir, helpline. How may I help you?
So many phones in this game.
I tried to reach the hospital, but I think I need some help.
Okay, ma'am. If this is a medical emergency, you should call 911 instead. Is it an emergency?
I have a fever and I can't stop throwing up.
Yeah, dude, I don't know why I'm so excited to play that game tomorrow.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Did you just start a side mission? Weird. What have you done? Now I think all the rest of the side missions aren't popping up. Yeah, the Jeremy Carmichael is like right next to the safe house. Oh, oh, oh. Just ran right by him.
And we got three more bodies since yesterday.
I didn't have to. You can.
Been decontaminated.
Okay. We should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on. Something's going on. Sir, you can't be here. This is an official Sarah Recovery Center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I'm trying to get on this roof over here, but I can't find a good ladder. Maybe I can go through this building. Maybe. Alright, well. If you can pick up the trail again, follow those arrows. So Sober, what's your favorite part of this game so far? Since you're quite a bit of a higher level than I am. came in here. Yeah, dude, that sucks, man. I was having a problem with a friend earlier. What in the hell? Have you ever seen this building before, Sober? I'm supposed to find a roof access. And doing a real good job of failing. Dude, that's rough. This is a trick building. There's no way to get on the roof.
You got business here.
You want to just find it another time, Cookie? I mean, Napalm prod site where I'm headed, Sober. Is that where we're headed to, Cookie? Is it called Napalm? No, that was the one I wanted to do initially, I think, but I couldn't. No, that's where we're headed. That's what the thing says up the top left. I figured it out. I was just asking about the mission we were headed to. Sober said he just did it. Okay, let's hold on. Explain to me this other safe house. Cavern? It's really not on the way to where we're going. There is a safe house on the way called the Meat Locker. No, Sober, we're going slow because he wants to do a few side missions, pick up collectibles on the way. He also wants to get the safe house, the meat locker. So we're just taking our time. I'm halfway to 10. Hey, what's up, Thomas? What's up, bro? There's a collectible on the left somewhere. I think it's in here. Reach for the sky. A bold turtleneck sweater? Oh, of course I have to have that. I'm actually gonna have to clear up my backpack here in a second. Ooh, a gator? Just kidding. Ooh, the survival guide I need. I think I guess I already have it because it wasn't showing up on my screen. Give me shit. I hate this game. Just kidding. Yeah. I guess.
Hey, you got any money? Huh? What kind of watch is that?
No. Oh. Well, speaking of get hit with a baseball bat, Thomas, you jinxed me. Officially full up here. Time to go Operation Deconstruct everything. Alright. What new gun do we want to have? Ooh, there's a... Man, I want another M4 as my main, but the game doesn't agree. So I think we're going to go with this Tactical Vector 45 ACP. And then as our secondary, probably going to go M249B. 249B. There's a 2519. 2552 is probably the one we're gonna want. Alright. What do you guys think of the new guns? Alright, you go back and do that. I'm not gonna get the phone. I'm just tearing a couple things apart. My backpack got full. But you go get it. I'll get it later. Alright, so 34 armor. Take that. 18 on our mask. 31 on our knee pads. Way too many backpacks in here. Holy crap, guys. Go up to that. I kind of feel bad about deconstructing a blue, but it's a crappy blue. Let's just be really honest with ourselves. My character loves gloves. Freaking gloves for days. Oh, dude. I was using a 16 armor holster, and I had a 48 blue. Yeah, but I never put it on. Yeah. Alright, let's mod this gun and we'll be good to go, guys. I'm putting an ACOG scope basically on like a submachine gun. It's gonna be great. You might already have it and it might be showing up because I don't have it, Chuck. Kind of does that sometimes. I'm all about the extended magazines. You know what? Oh, dude, I'm making this like a sniper. I just put a sniper scope on this machine gun. Oh, it's gonna be retarded. Oh my gosh. This gun looks ridiculous. Doesn't even work on it, I don't think. Oh yeah, it does. You have to hit right on the joystick. Holy crap. I basically could build a sniper now if I hadn't torn apart every gun but these two. How often do you go into that scope mode? Yeah, I don't either. So does that mean most of the time I'm doing hip fire accuracy, even though I'm not shooting from the hip? You want to fast travel to me if you're stuck? Because I think I'm pretty close to the safe house. And about halfway. Baby, I'm a gangster. Too bad you're just a wangster. Alright, I think I just turned on the street with the safe house. By the way, Chuck, I'm not going to play too late tonight because I do plan on streaming that Styx game in the morning. So, I mean, I probably have, let's see what time is it, it's 9:30, maybe an hour and a half max. Oh, this one gun is sick. The magazine is so huge. Yeah, dude, it's almost like a true machine gun, not even like an LMG, dude. I think it's like a true, like, almost HMG, like, 112 bullets in the mag. So I'm running submachine gun, machine gun, like true machine gun. Oh, did I just pass it?
Just brought in another load of pup.
Son of a bitch, I did. No, I was looking at my guns. I know. The meat locker.
The dark zone.
Cool.
The dark zone.
Quest situation report.
I expect we'll be working together a good bit. I'll be sending along any intelligence.
Map.
I
I really must advise you be particularly careful this district. It is filthy, for one thing.
He just gave us so many freaking missions. Find agent, hell no. I'm ready to GO if you are. Now when you get these, you talk to this guy and then you do read the map, right? Oh, it updates for the whole team? Great. I was looking at a poster, it tripped me out. Oh, there's a burning bush. Moses, is that you? I guess it would more like be God talking to Moses, but whatever.
Order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you, and you're leaving.
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands.
They took our jobs. No, I'm waiting outside of it, but I am ready. Are you ready? Let's do this!
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again.
One on the left, one on the right.
The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tank you find, take them out however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
We're working our way down.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Left side, I think there's like two. I love this scope, but it is on the wrong gun. That was pretty nice. Alright, you want to take the right side, and I'll take the left. Looking for any extra kind of chests or something when we move up through areas. Make sure we don't miss any like blue boxes. Like a box that'll give us a blue, you know. Sadly, I did not see anything. Oh, okay, come over here, Chuck. To this fire extinguisher. I'm gonna shoot it. I think earlier I shot when it disoriented me. Not that time. That one just straight disappeared. Okay. We'll experiment with that one more time later, but at this point, it looks like my experiment was incorrect.
Easy there. What do you think of the bird?
Destroy the napalm tank. 0-5. I'm gonna shoot these explosive barrels. You already do it. Is that a nade? Whatever that was, it was awesome. Left. You've got one kind of closer to you. Alright, last one's destroyed. Just gotta secure the area, boss. Submachine gun. Oh, boxing? Yeah. Get over there. I climbed up and over. It was green, but it was 44 on the knee pads. I mean, but I think I've got like a 48 anyway. I'm over this light machine gun already, so I would love another weapon. Just need to go up. I found a ladder. Back down. And I said ladder, I meant staircase. It was a staircase. Yeah, there's you're on the right level now for the final staircase. And then right here is my lawn chair. Yeah, This is my launcher. So if I want to shoot it, I can do it. Yeah, I already grabbed it. Someone's angry. Alright. Owlbear's back. What's up, girl?
Keep him away from the tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
Yeah, there is. I was going for the purple one, and that sniper hit me. He almost took me out. I see him now. Dude, neither of my guns are... Oh, no, I didn't. I'm coming to you, coming. I think there's a backpack in here. Did you already get this backpack? Purple. Oh, he flanked me. Oh man, I didn't know he was coming though. Did you tell me, Jenkins? I have a love-hate relationship with this machine gun that I have a sniper scope on. Love-hate relationship right now. Yeah, I'm moving up as well. I'm gonna try to crawl back to the front of this 18-wheeler. If you can make it to me, I'm in cover. Never mind. I'm down. Yep. Yep. I thought I was in cover, but he was still hitting me. Press it again. Switch guns right on the D-pad. Okay. Not switch. I'm not quite sure how to get out of this grenade now myself, now that I've pressed it. Oh, when I hit left bumper, it got me out of the grenade. I've got to switch up my my gun, cause it's just not working. Scope back though. Sober's just saying you press B. Hold on, I'm modding a quick gun and then I'll be ready.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Where's that sick ass scope? There it is. Yeah. I'm coming right now. Get out of all these screens. Alright. Pop your head out, bitch. Oh, daddy's back with a vengeance. Got the M4 back. The hype is real. No problem, Sober. You're doing awesome. Alright, I'm almost up there with him. Damn it!
Chemical signature detected.
He didn't
source identified.
Either. Got the generator. I didn't realize how close I thought it was on your level, not mine. I got it. Maybe I'm stuck.
Explosives armed. Ready
maybe
for
I'm
detonation.
Born with it. I think I got myself stuck. Oh no. Start the detonation sequence. Okay. I can't double jump in the air and fly down there like it's destiny. I'm detonating the napalm. Alright, we've got 2 minutes to get out of here.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is.
I feel like this is far enough away. I want to watch this blow up. Oh no, we have to defend it. They don't deserve to save the world if they're saying ain't. That ain't gonna do it. There's 1 second story to your left. Can't I shoot through more structures? He's raining it down on top left, second story left. Oh, you got a purple gun too. He's almost dead. Second story came down to us. I'm gonna reload some guns real quick. Loaded. Oh, yellow's rushing hardcore. Watch yourself. Get the f- Man, I don't like this position I'm in. I'm gonna fall back a little bit more. Not happy with the places I'm finding. Cover. Oh yeah, there is two yellows. There's a red on the right, trying to rush you a little bit. That red's down. He's almost dead. Got him. Of course, I just fell back into fire. I'm out of med kits. Get off my friend. I got him to look at me. He is still pushing your position. Alright, I'm throwing a nade on his position. He's pushing at you. I actually think I accidentally flushed him out. He's dead. Now watch the backside.
So you know, we
backside.
Can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Let's gather some med kits off these guys real quick. They actually dropped me a lot of med kits. Like, I'm full now. There's also a restock right here. Probably actually didn't even need to loot. Just hit this restock, but what's done is done. You ready? Don't you have the trait with the bumper? Oh, chuck. there's an echo in here. Okay, we're destroying the remaining napalm tanks. Yeah, that's what the objective says here. Oh, okay, careful, careful, second story. I already see three. I also see napalm tanks just right on the right. I'll throw a grenade at the napalm tanks and see if that'll explode all of them at once. They're pissed. Might fall back to this room where we came from if you get in a bind. Top of the stairs, there's still two of them. There's one left. Loser down. Oh, there's still one. Got him. Yep. You wanna get the... Yeah, please. It might all be down on your level. I'm not seeing much up here. Hey, I found a box. Let's see if I have any of those. Flashbang, frag. No, dude, I've never had an EMP grenade. That's sick. There's a backpack right when you turn out of it. Right. Mine was a no, what it was. I guess that napalm tank's under us. Right? Yeah, it's down here. I see the way mark. I think you actually have to hit the gas tank that's on the lower part of it.
Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fall back, we're gonna meet up at the watchtower, and we're gonna hold them there. You hear me? That's where we're gonna make our stand, and that's where they're gonna wish they never messed with us.
Don't you just love it when crazy people wanna kill us, Chuck? Oh shit! Out of nowhere. Also, there's a ladder I just found on to go on top of some of these. We've got to explore that. Got to paint you.
Enough, whoever you are. I'm guessing you're fed, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing.
I'll be honest, a little disappointed.
They're here to do what no one else had the stones to do.
I don't see it.
They could have gone home to their
I mean, not that I can see.
To burn this thing out, to make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you.
This dude sure is a monologue.
Because you're not hard enough to do what's got to be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that.
Yeah.
And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead.
We're about to hit the boss, dude, because we totally just got a restock. They're prepping us for the end. These bastards. You ready? Yeah, you'll see it. Are you ready? Elevator time. Get your own! No, I'm just kidding. I'm supposed to hit a button. Oh, yeah. I thought it would just activate. Oh. There's a lot of explosives over here, and then I see a bad guy the other way. You wanna kill these baddies? Can you shoot through the plastic? I'll hold off on just going ham. Do you want to try to blow him up? What do you want to do? What's the strat here, Cookie? I'm letting you choose. Choose your own adventure with the Cookie Monster. Alright, you know what? I'm shooting at these guys through the plastic. You're taking too long. I think it worked. Or it might not have, but they definitely are pissed. Okay. Alright, I think I saw a staircase down. I think that's actually the way we need to go.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Oh, they're angry. Me going down here definitely made Joe's guards angry. Oh, here they come, here they come, here they come. Yep. This shield guy should rush us. Oh, they're tens. She's a 10. Fucking 10. Oh, shisa. Okay. Oh, I need help, my side. Gracias. Let's go around. Just die, clown. Alright, I've got to reload all my guns.
No holding back. Everybody's going in.
Oh, is he yellow? You see the yellow? Let's try to draw him out. But I'm gonna fall back to draw him out. Someone's trying to blow you? Is that what you said? Oh, Joe's a level 10 yellow with shields. I heard you. I was just trying to make a bad joke, Cookie. Let me have my fun. Oh, he's right on me. Hey, help! Got him. Purple up here now. Throw a nade at the purple on 3-1, 2. No, no, no. No, no. Cancel. Throwing it anyway now. Got him. Is it Joe? Let me throw a nade. Could have been better. Could have been worse. Oh, I think I stunned him. I think I was out of frag grenades or something. Shields have gone off of him. That turret up there is just... I hate the effing turrets, dude. Dude, there's like no cover coming up this right way. Let's see if the left side's any better. I actually think this left side's better, Cookie. over here and see what you think. Yeah, that's what I like about it. There's definitely more cover. I'm dropping a critical. Nice. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Oh, I thought you meant... And I took it the other way around. I just can't get on the same page. That's so close. Alright, got him. Alright, now it's just Joe.
I need to be out there. It's taking so goddamn long.
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank track. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Here he comes. He just threw a nade. Yep, nade. Joe's coming around left side on us. Shit. Yeah. Alright, I'm moving to the right side. Joe's coming. We gotta move away from Joe. Just, I think you need to, let's run upstairs. Right up. Follow me if you can. Yep. We just need to get away from Joe. Shield guy's down. We are? Worst case scenario, we can roll past him. Maybe. Let him come all the way in. See if we can get back around him. This is, we might be trapped. Alright, I'm running for it. I'm running. I'm out. Heal yourself. Oh no, you good? Alright. So now we know Yeah, absolutely. We basically have him now. Am I out of nades? What's going on? I stunned him. He's disordinated. Words are effing coming hard right now. Alright, I hit him with my flame grenade. Fall back a little bit. Fall back. I've got about 3 mags left in my M4. His armor's done. Nice. Good job, Cook.
Warning. Detonation sequence.
Escape the building. Oh, something just hit me. Are we supposed to be going back down through the building? I think we need to go down. There was a staircase. How we kind of get up here. Take a look. Yeah. the elevator. Just press it. I don't care. We'll go out together. We'll go out together. Hold me. Hold me. Is that how you got him? I thought you were like at a reload point and then you still put a little bit more into him. I was like, well, that a boy. Actually, I'm pretty happy with my guns right now.
Someone should have told Farrell that light
mission completed. What up? And I got two achievements. That one.
Cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good
well,
work.
I got like another one during that boss fight for getting a kill while having something else active or some BS like that. Yeah, it was. What are you doing up there? Alright, let's see what time it is. It's 10:15. I say we do one more mission and then maybe call it. Like one more big mission. Not like a side mission.
God's sake, let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
Agent, thank God you got that Pharaoh character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates
level 18,
a whole lot of them.
Level 20, level 16, level 20, level 24. Apparently I found all the hard ones. Let's see here. I've got, oh, this one's an 8. What?
Picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus. Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can
oh.
find.
I thought that was a frag grenade. I'm just right down the street from you. I'm not that far. Oh, yeah. Little Red's cracking me up right now in the chat. I'm telling you, Cookie, we've got the best channel. The best. Garment District. Oh yeah. Yeah, just fast travel back on me when you're ready. You know me, I'm just rushing everything all the time. I'm gambling. I'm hoping that I get a restock early in this next level or something. That attitude, hater. This area looks like a dark zone area. Yep, I'm here. And you're teleporting me. Perfect timing. Yes. Yeah, Yeah, I think it's a probably level 10 thing, but it just didn't. Hey, we were able to get in, though. Since okay, we are Jeff, 10, do you still want to do this on 8, or you want to up the difficulty?
Spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks
Let's
lying
just
around
roll
in there,
through this.
As well as civilians.
A couple bosses.
One of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring. Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus that can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know.
I don't know, that was perfect to me. You nailed it with that nade. One bullet in my mag and I didn't even realize it. It went poop. Game over.
Warning. Temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Dude, you can break these giant ornaments. Chuck. Shoot. Dude. Are you kidding me? That's the coolest thing ever. That was way too much fun. It's teaching me how to get to the spring. Oh, elevators. Our favorite. Sprinklers are downstairs. I would have thought upstairs. Mom went downstairs. Oh, F word. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Warning. Emergency fire suppression system activated.
Search for the contaminated dollar bills.
Manual override required.
I'll look for cash money. What have you done, Cookie? What have you done?
Until Isaac, where the overrides are.
All right. Once this fire goes out, there's something right here.
Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything: cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe, any place you can think of that might involve cash.
That guy came out of nowhere. All right. There's a restock. I think I've passed like 2 or 3 compared to what you've grabbed on the restocks. Yeah, I'm actually having fun right now. Don't tell Mocha Man, but I'm actually enjoying this game right now. Oh, look, people. Whoa, that girl just disappeared, invisible woman style. What? Hacker. Alright, that didn't hit me.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Alright, looks like I'm heading up the escalator.
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh. Yeah, there is an echo somewhere.
Echo available for playback nearby.
You found it downstairs? We roll down the stairs? Nice.
And my wife said tanzanite. Is that something you...
Alright. Oh, you actually found some of the dollar bills, man. Got 1 of 3.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Negative. Oh, you would think it would say positive. Oh, but we want the ones that aren't contaminated. Wait, what? I thought everything was contaminated in this game.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Oh, backpack. Okay. I don't know. Words are hard. Uh-oh, baddies. By the way, Cookie, if you see any shoe stores in here, let me know. I'm supposed to pick some up for Little Red. I was looking for shoes. I'm back.
Alert. Potential hostiles approaching.
Alright, let's see here. Let's see here. Let's see. Which ones do we want to get first? Left or right? I'm gonna clear left and work right. That guy a chance. Right, final dummy. Oh no, I said final dummy. Two more came out. Oh, he's a purple. This is a great nade though. Got another achievement. Lean on me. Heal or buff allies 100 times while in a group.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix.
I wasn't trying to. I was trying to be selfish and heal myself.
No reason to keep them at bay, agent. Like I said, no pressure.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
I love when I get achievements that I'm not even like trying for. That's what I was saying, like I was trying to like give the civilian stuff earlier. I just figured that has to be an achievement at some point, like.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
What kind of baggie? I found a baggie. You need to not find drugs. Dude, last week when I was playing the Sherlock Holmes game, I found this opium den, and it totally had this bowl of cocaine. I snorted cocaine in the game like 3 times. It was hilarious, man. Oh, it did it that time. I shot a fire extinguisher and it disoriented me. Alright. Here we go. Hey, Little Red, it's the apocalypse. Shoes are gone and drugs are everywhere. I don't make the rules, I just follow them. Oh, F word.
Somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Yeah, I think you hit a trap. Activate sprinklers again.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Oh, restock over here as well, Chuck. I know how much you like to restock.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Oh, they're so mad. How dare they turn on the sprinklers? How dare they? He's dead. Don't shoot him. Let him blow. Nice. I think someone's right on my tail. problem. I dip dodged and dodged. Why is there gasoline just laying around the mall? Dude, I love blowing up these ornaments. I'm falling back to you. Are you good? One on the escalator. We're almost home free. Two more. More came out, really? There was only two left. Who wants to die? Oh, yellow. He's a yellow. Coming all the way back around to you. Oh, dude, your health is awful. Scared of me. I'm scared. Uh-oh. Hey, fall back. Fall back. Fall back. It was a purple that was rushing up. I didn't know he existed at first. Just the yellows left? Just
die.
I had to drop the whole clip.
And room temperature, no.
Oh, Drew's online now too. Right when I have to go.
Try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Alright. I think we have to go upstairs again. Oh, it's a tip jar. We're taking the tip jar.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
What is this? Jewelry?
Keep your eyes peeled, agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were...
Little Red, you're going to have to settle for jewelry.
I know I've said
no shoes.
But I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Pull down elevator shaft.
Leaving contaminated area.
I need you to rappel down my shaft, Cookie. Inappropriate. Alright. Oh, I better sit up. That means there's gonna be a boss. I guess I could restock. You and your restocking. One of these days it's gonna save my neck. Yep. It's like you know. Right side. His name is Kenobi. Yep, Obi-Wan.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir.
I'm moving up a little bit. Does it put out the fire? Did they kill their own teammate? Cause I put some DPS into him, but I didn't think I put that much. Second story, there's a couple assholes. Just FYI. I think I'm gonna go up second story and take care of those guys. Good luck with the boss, buddy. Alright, the two red guys should be dead. Alright, I'm gonna get them to chase me and then I'll come to you. Alright, running to you. Running, 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 running. Power rolling. It was my power roll, dude.
Alert. Hostiles approaching.
I gotta roll out of here. Alright. Don't give up. Never surrender. You're in a pretty good spot. Later. Is the boss dead? You killed the boss? Because I ran the other way. I guess there's one second story, like, right above us, or what? Where did he come from? Oh, there's another one. Second story coming down. Oh, it's a yellow. He's more of a bronze. Agent, locating undamaged buildings. Got another achievement. Virus, and that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them.
Did you not get one for that?
An agent? I'm buying
it. So secure a sample of something something. I figured it was because of this mission. We gotta make sure we shoot all the ornaments before we. By the way, the channel says good job, Cookie. I think that means I'm a scrub. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. It's, downstairs.
Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot.
Alright, Chuck, make a wish.
I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
I will try to make your dream of working harder come true. Alright. Hold on, it wants me to press the right joystick. Oh, I have to hold the button.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen. The ones we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector, let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens, bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine.
Say what? Oh, that was scary. Holy that poor lady's dead. Do you watch the footage and the intel? Do you ever go to the intel and watch the footage? Yeah, you should go back and watch cleaner footage number one. It was pretty intense. But anyway, I think we're gonna end the stream here. Big shout out to Cookie, Mr. Staying in Shape, Jumping Jacks. Hold on. Let's get the camera next to us. How do I do this? Okay, look at the two of us. Yeah. Thanks everybody for watching. Big shout out to Little Red, Sober, Yummy Meow Bear, Mocha Man. I'm probably forgetting a couple other people. Thomas came by. I know for sure Thomas was here as well. Tomorrow we've got a big stream planned. I'm going to do the Xbox Live free with gold game sticks. So I'm hoping to wake up maybe about 9-ish. I'm not going to set an alarm. But I bet naturally I wake up about 9-ish, eat a little breakfast, and then I'm going to try to stream pretty late into the afternoon, take a lunch break, brunch break, dinner break, whatever, and then finish it at night. So hope to see everybody again. Guys, if you can't be good, be great. This is Heinemann signing out.